Jim Carter.
This is it. This is what we lock the silver away in here. Nobody's allowed in. In fact, several cast members have said that's the first time they've seen it.
As sort of the smallest cast of times. Everything is
very, very complex. But it's real life size.
No, it's been great having behind the scenes. It's the first time we've sort of been to see sort of the real
stuff. Is it?
If you want
to. Give you a polish or.
But is it, I was just being looking at some of the props in here. It's amazing how you've got all these authentic items in here.
I need to welcome you. It's Brendan Coyle.
Very nice to meet you.
Hi.
First series, was this one of the first?
Yeah, that's right. There you are. Some of your benefits. All the bells are ringing.
Very dashing.
Very, very.
It's your usual attire.
It is. It's my relaxing gear.
Oh, fantastic.
Good. Well, it's delightful to have you here.
No,
have
it's
you seen,
real.
Have you seen down here?
What we're doing and when we're doing it. Where we're doing it.
It's amazing, the number of
dishes. Oh, we have endless amounts of cosmetics. Hey, could you take an hour for me to look this bad? Yeah.
Especially with the sound technology now, you know, because we've got the two booms, we've got radio mics and
mics. We've moved the walls out and we've got the lighting rigs, and it's just, you know, it's sort of like
it's our home here, whereas here we're, you know, we're in somebody else's home, so it's very different being in one place than the other, isn't it? You're here more.
Okay, guys, get some more water in for Joe, please.